Kessel tried to play it to the front, and that kicked aside by Carlson. Kessel on back to Letang, but that one is intercepted and then played back out again by Backstrom. And moving right back in is Johansson. Dropped it on back, and it's shot by Olofs. What a play by Nicholas Backstrom in his own zone. Get it in behind. It's a fourth odd man rush of the second period for the Capitals. And then finally, Dmitry Orlov beats Marc-Andre Fleury to the stick side.
We saw Nate Schmidt a little bit earlier. Trevor Daley saved the day. Nobody's saving the day that time. Johansson, Orlov, net.
From Bonino. Bonino tried to defend on Burakovsky, could not. It is Ovechkin moving in. He scores!
Well, Brian Dumoulin lost an edge right in front of the Capitol bench, and next thing you know, here comes Alexander Ovechkin. Looks like he's going to go back to the backhand, and he comes back to the forehand. Watch the move right here. Cuts back. Fleury going for the poke check. Wide open net.
He's been a presence all night long for the Washington Capitals. Size, strength, speed, finish.